is Scumbag Flanders coming at you from the Texas Renaissance Festival 2011.
What I like to call the After Dark Nudie Show. See if I can find you some examples here, but right now what I'm thinking is about is food. But pretty much, Renaissance, you know, the fair maidens and all that stuff, it's an excuse for people to keep on dressing up after Halloween. And pretty much for the voyeurs and the, not voyeurs, but the, what do you call them, the exhibitionists, an excuse for them to run around half naked here. Some are riskier than others, but others are just right out nasty. And to be honest, they really shouldn't be wearing what they're wearing, but what the heck. So you got, well here, let's look at the place. So, if y'all don't know, in general, this is supposed to be a medieval town with different sections from different parts of the world. So you got Spanish, you got England, Great Britain, the Britons. What else you got? German section, you got a gypsy section. What else we got? Oh, they got a beer section. Oh, actually, yeah. Anyways. And then they have like these little pavilion thingies here, and they have shows and performances, swords and juggling and jokes and comedy, whatever. So these characters have been around for a while, since I was a kid. But that's the gist of it. So this is the Scumbag Flanders. I'm going to walk around. I'm going to try to find you some half-naked people before I sign off real quick. But yeah, I'm going to get my food on because I'm starving. Just waking up, and I haven't eaten yet. So here's the show area. And then, of course, every other little spot is all shopping. You know, ceramics and knickknacks to, you know, some really, this place here actually has some really, really good stuff, really interesting furniture that they've brought over from who knows where. Thailand, actually, yeah, there's a lot of Thai stuff here. As you can see, cool carvings and things. So here I am back from Japan. Slept a couple days, fluttered around. So, life is good. Well, here I am at a festival. I'll take some photos. It's this weekend and next weekend, and that's it. I think maybe the weekend after. Okay. It's a zombie. A zombie chick playing the violin. I guess she's some kind of fairy or who knows what. Man, I'm disappointed. There's really no naked chicks. I got a naked guy. Oh, here we go. Okay, well, that's it. Scumbag Flanders signing off.